Now we'll go over how to drop courses from your schedule. First, you'll click on Records and Registration, and then Access Student Self-Services. Then you'll click on the Register for Classes icon, and select Drop Classes. Then you'll select the term that you'd like to drop classes for, and hit Continue. Then a list of the courses that you are enrolled in will appear, and then you'll select the course that you want to drop. Then you'll hit Drop Selected Classes, and then Finish Dropping. And now you can see that the class has successfully been removed from your schedule.